Yes! Gotcha! Let's do this! Not yet!
Okay, maybe we're getting somewhere after all. Let's just spam it.
Executing shooting slash.
Beat this.
Oh, so if he procs, he doesn't die after all.
Let's do this. Next. Let's do this. Let's do this. Next. That was nothing.
Uninspired as you.
Then I guess I gotta use force to claim my prize. I may as well snag you while I'm at it, too. I can't wait to see that cute face of yours after it's soaked with tears.
What the shit?
Huh? Who the hell are you guys?
So you decided to pursue me. Was it? I understand. You've come to shower me with love. You certainly are an adorable boy.
That's not why.
Are you this woman's ally?
Nope.
Yes, that is correct. This is my loyal servant. Oh, Bing, this bothersome rogue is attempting to force himself upon me. Could you be a dear and assist me?
Who the heck is gonna help you?
So you're also a fencer, huh? Good timing. Hand over your fury, too.
Yeah. It's a different choice now.
This is friggin' annoying. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Executing shooting slash.
Yeah. Beat this! Let's do this! Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Take that! Even stronger now.
Man, this fencer really sucked.
You are quite strong.
Huh?
Huh? Oh my, is there something wrong?
Yeah, I'm just surprised. I totally pegged you for someone who'd run away while we were fighting.
I completely agree.
There's no way I would do something so uncouth. At any rate, I have an idea that will make you both exceedingly happy.
An idea?
I shall let both of you become my servants. How does that sound? Isn't this wonderful? This makes you happy, right? I'd feel much safer traveling with skilled individuals like yourselves. When a helpless, beautiful maiden such as myself travels alone, I am often accosted by all sorts of brigands.
Why, you selfish little... Why should we team up with you in the first place?
Oh my. this would be beneficial for you too as well. Having more people in your party during combat is advantageous, right? Additionally, a relative of mine manages a nearby inn, so I can also provide you with a place to rest for the night.
Give me a break! Why should we travel with an underhanded, conniving, two-faced?
Does that inn have tasty food?
Certainly. I heard that they acquired a chef from a five-star restaurant.
All right, let's team up!
You're just saying that for the food, aren't you?
No, that's not the only reason. She's right. Battles will be way easier if there's three of us. It'll be easier to collect the Furies, too.
You better not make her collect the Furies while you slack off!
Anyway, take me to that inn of yours. I want to know what five-star food tastes like.
Yes, please follow me.
Hey, wait a sec! Hey!
All right. Finally, we have... Oh. So we got the Fury after all. Okay, so it's 3 HP basically. Okay, so we have the upgrade system.
Your full power and prepare for assembly.
Negative. Enemy strength inadequate to Orin's assembly. Probability of victory at your current power level is 100%.
I would prefer to hold nothing back when facing my enemies, but in this case, I'll make an exception.
You bastard! I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but no one makes a fool out of me! I'll cut you to pieces!
Your prognosis was correct, Ryushin. Now then, are you injured, sir?
I'm fine. Thank you very much for saving us.
Thank you, mister.
I only did what I must.
What in the world?
Wow, how pretty!
I bid you safe travels. Have a wonderful day. Now then, let's go, Beach.
All right. After we had that subplot, let's see what we can do. Let's see. Also, this is where you can change your formation. Just to be sure, let's save. Okay. Okay. augment this plot. This plot is so intense, man. And there we have more plot. At least we're getting somewhere in this plot. Thank you. Okay, so this is called the Godly Revival, the plot we just saw. This seems really hard. I wonder if I can actually do it at this point.
Turn.
Oh, we actually killed this thing.
Right.
We can do this.
Let's do this.
Executing shooting slash.
Yeah. Eat this.
My turn.
Man, that was really intense. But we finally did it. Man, that's suspicious. Let's see, resonance effect. Oh yeah, we already saw this. Basically quick winter fairy. Okay. 13 is our base. Cool. All right, man, that battle was so intense. I think I need a 10-minute break after that. Please don't leave if you're still interested. I'll be right back, okay?